bulls. Today we're going to run with the turkeys. During the construction of the course, this area here largely had a mass amount of turkey on a daily basis. This used to be an old game farm, so this place is stocked with them. Now obviously they're not really out too much until closer to fall, which is when we'll see them most likely. And if you're familiar with the nesting habits of the turkey, you know they like to nest in lower areas.